The biddies there, cuz I swear to God.
Like, eat, pray, and like, yeah, like you'd be sitting down on your rug or something.
People are with the koofies on. That nigga live right in Cherry Hill.
Alright, what's your. Yeah, if we get married, you gotta cover. You gotta cover everything. Yeah, like. No man can see your hair. Nothing, like.
So is that like a whole different, like, family, like.
Yeah, you can get your hair done, like, when you go out or something.
But. I know you be going through it, your freak ass, cuz.
You just been
I said, I know you be.
I remember the first year, cuz. I couldn't finish it. The first year I did, cuz, I couldn't finish it. Like, I went the whole 2 weeks. Good. The week after that, cuz. I smacked my shit. Then I got some hair. But it's like, damn. yeah, but
Yeah, bro, you want to connect to the speaker?
No, I'm
tired
as shit, bro.
Erica, you get tired, right?
No, I set up for like 1 in the morning on a fucking PS5, bro.
Doing what? Playing what?
Playing Rainbow Six Siege, bro.
Oh, yeah, he was a gamer.
Yeah, man. I got off the game. I log go to sleep. I said, you know what, let me lay down on bed, just watch TikTok and shit.
You start whacking your shit, bro.
Nah, bro.
You watch your shit, you'll stay you going.
Nah, bro.
Pet boy's boring and shit, bro.
Right now, nah. Just been chilling with it. Yesterday from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m., bro.
Dying. 8?
Yeah, bro. Thank you. Might want to do this shit on camera.
I am. I'm recording this. Hopefully my story's going on now. So ever since you ain't seen them niggas, bro?
Nah, I haven't seen them niggas in a minute.
So he planned that out type shit? Like,
yeah, it was planned out for like a week or two.
How's the job coming and shit, cuz?
They made me assistant manager.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me just wanted me to make them do shit.
Oh yeah, like he wants you to be on his ass.
Cause he be on like the boss's dick and shit, bro. Like,
he trying to be on his dick, right? Why is that? Is that real?
No.
I need to be on his dick. I'm with whatever, anything with fashion, bro. I'm a fashionist.
They got jerseys, they got fucking the NBA shorts.
You ready for that next?
We share everything to us,
man. Now I'm married without being married.
Yeah, right.
Locked down, locked down. Yeah. I don't know
if he's going. We got hella sneakers, bro. Shit. Sure. Amazon and shit, like delivering packages.
Oh, delivering packages.
Yeah.
I want.
Sure, natural. I'm telling you, bro, like every sneaker he buys a Halloween.